There we are, staff car after a lot of grinding, Bondo, paint, and detail work. She looks pretty good, so we're going to take her for a spin.